Hey, everyone, every girl. Welcome back to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin, and we're going to the volcano. I remember this being one of my favorite levels growing up because you gotta fight 5 Power Rangers. Yeah. Maybe we'll be able to beat this game tonight. How hard are these guys today? Okay. That didn't kill him? That's a shame. Forgot I have that big guy. Got that at the end of the last episode, which is the strongest weapon you can get for Mario in this game. Alright, let's go and I'll deal with this guy. Double lucky, eh? What does that mean? Yeah, we do. Ah, can we go on the right? It's a damn shame. Oh, that wasn't good. So we can lose health. But I sure as hell hope not. Find the Power Rangers already. Let's do it. Dead. Dead. That was a lot easier than everyone. You're probably gonna die. Lucky. Power up. And this position. Oh, you son of a bitch. There you go. I should go with my instincts. Air star. That was easy enough to get rid of. Oh, damn it. Dead. 472. Jesus Christ. How much health does this fucking thing have? I was gonna say zero health, because that'll really trip me out. Would that do it? Maybe. It was a ghost. Yes. Magic attacks are what kill a ghost. I'm gonna take you out. No, this way. That's like 100 more damage. Come on, seriously. I'm just gonna make you fight everyone lucky.
Lucky.
Baby. Oh, that's how you can do it. Got a little bit of time. Oh, jeez. Go, go, go. Ah, that was awesome. Come on, let's go. Great. Destroy. There we go. No need to break out the big shell. No need to break it out this time. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Come on, let's keep going. Shit. Fuel up. Save. Probo Kitty. There's a lot of fun coins in here. Sweet. Stay on that, get lucky. Alright, come on. Make it. I'm about this guy. Surprising. That's not good. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do the off on that one. Come on, let's go. We need a stronger attack. Just need to get the Power Rangers. Oops. And there we go. Oh, shit. Big guy. I'm getting them both in one shot. Oh, sweet, I did. Bring it on, big guy. Oh, what a waste. Okay, you killed yourself to bring yourself right back. Thanks, bud. Let's go. Let's see if I can just get another one shot. Yeah, baby. Dead. It's getting furious. Alright. There we go. Kaputski. Like the son of a volcano. God damn it. I don't even want to fight you. To buy shit. Yeah, I'm coming, big guy. Gonna get some coin. Yeah, sure, might as well. Might as well save my health. Oh. It's a good bed. Next button. Oh yeah, that's right! That's a secret little Easter egg. Look, there's, Star Fox, F-Zero, maybe. Or Metroid, I think. No, it's all F-Zero. Good job. Might as well be even stronger what we can be. No, it's not worth it. Even work pants work so well on him. See what we can tell, you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. That's about all we need. Good right now. I'll say. Do I fight the Power Rangers right now? I think I fight the Power Rangers right now. Ah, shit. Done. Green. For some reason, that's one of the ones I've never been able to counter. Not wasting the lazy shell on you. You dead, boy. Shit. This game is, like, stays true to Mario, and at the same time, it's still, like, an awesome RPG, or this one, I fight the giant dragon, or whatever it is. Alright, I gotta fight the dragon, and then I gotta fight the Power Rangers. How much damage do I have to do to this guy? I'm curious. $1,400, that's it. You see, that's 200 right there, Jesus Christ. Oh, he's actually damaging me. Good. Wow, he's got a pretty strong attack. There we go. I got a stronger attack. What are you gonna do, Flamel? Yeah. Uh-oh. I could have done so much more damage with an aerial shell there. Boom. Meanwhile. Boom. There we go. Are you still alive? There we go. Come back to life. Oh, yeah, he does. I need to figure out just how to kill this guy. Oh, you son of a bitch. Let me see how much health he has. Christ, that did a lot of damage. Well, that did not. $250, baby. This should be the game collector. Seriously? Stolen from you right here. And it gets stolen by the 5 Power Rangers. Yep. Axe Red. Yes, they're axes, I remember now. Yeah, you do. It's pretty amazing. Axe Yellow, Run Beautiful. Axe Pink, look gorgeous. Axe Black. You better leave now, chumps. I'm coming for you, fuckers. Gotta be a save up here. It's gotta be the ugly one that dash ever, even gross. We're supposed to go out to Mario. This is Mario, you idiot. Listen, everyone, gotta get started playing immediately. We're getting Mario late. Careful, you're all sound. Oh, damn it. Oh, you bastards. Seven, eight, nine, ten. So there's 5 of us. Floor. Where's the axe? He'll be in here. Are you sure? He likes people. Mario's here. He's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up, boy. Giant flying axe. Jump, Mario. We live for disorder. We like what we do. We struggle for chaos. We are the Axem Rangers. Cool. But how does he get to go twice in one turn? Okay, let's get them all. Keep bouncing. 4, 5. Keep bouncing, baby. Keep bouncing. Keep bouncing. Keep going. Really, that's it? I feel like I've done so much more. Oh, she's the healer. That's right. We gotta take out her first. Shit. Then change hands. No, no. Yes. Okay, so we gotta go for... Just gonna get attacked twice. There we go. Actually, it deserves it right. Okay, green is the next one to go. Let's see how we do. Here we go. Oh no. Peeps are the answer to everything. I remember this was like the hardest battle growing up. And that always hurt my eyes. Hi, Mallow. There we go. I've got a headache. You're totally out of shape. Let's just get these two out. Oh, yeah, that's right. It doesn't affect him. Good luck. Not really. There we go. Really? How dare you kill touch me. There we go. Oh, he did. Oh my god. Pick now, alright. Yay, freebie. There we go. You're in. I'm hungry. Ah, you son of a bitch. They all combine to that on that thing in the back. There we go. What are you doing? Yep, now he's gonna go on the thing on the back. That's it. Shit. Uh-oh. Not good. Oh, Christ. Had to do it that way. There you go. Come on, baby. Keep going here. Keep attacking. Keep attacking. Oh shit, not again. There we go. Come on. There we go. Go on. Big points. Well, that'll give me 17 experience points. I get more from fighting baddies than I got from fighting them. That's pathetic. That was pathetic. Ugh. There's my star. Oh, my star. There we go. Bowser's Keep, oi! Nimbus Land! Builds. Oh wait, I remember this heals me, doesn't it? I'm already fucking XP. Let's go! Bounce. Just got nice numbers. Good decision. I am going to go talk to this dude over here. Other dude. Okay. I remember there being something over here. Yeah, we will attack the king and queen very quickly and figure out exactly what to do. I have a feeling they're gonna know exactly what they did. They're my admit, yeah it is. Move! It's this way. Thing. Hey, Prince Mallow. Yay. What are you gonna give me? You He's got there and back. Yes, we were. Yes, we can. Not yet. Yep, one more place to go. And can you bow this keep as one level? I believe there's only one. I think that's the last level. As soon as we do that, we are done the game, baby. And we're gonna finish that tonight. Maybe. Probably. We're doing it tonight. Wait, what's back this way? Please tell me it's just like a shortcut, right? Where the hell is this? Oh, this way again. Aw. Still a lot shorter. Yep, that's it. We're going to Bowser's Keep, and then we're done this playthrough. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Tune in tomorrow for the grand finale. See you guys tomorrow. Didn't seem to screw that one up. Nice change of pace.